first of all, go through the problem. The problem is that there are two matrices A and B, and they are symmetric matrix. It is given in the problem. Now, the most important thing that we have to prove that AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix. Now think that if you want to prove this AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix, then first of all think that what is skew symmetric matrix. Now let us consider a matrix X. If you take the transpose of X, then the transpose of the matrix X will be equal to minus of matrix X. That means X dash will be equal to minus of X. This is the concept to solve this problem. That means if you take the matrix AB minus BA equals to X, now we have to take the transpose of AB minus BA. If you take the transpose of AB minus BA, then this must be equal to minus of AB minus BA. This is the question that you have to crack, right? Now the next one is the what is given in the problem. The things which are given in the problem is that the two matrices A and B are symmetric matrix. Now what is the symmetry matrix? What is the symmetric matrix? If you take the transpose of A, then it will be the matrix A. That means A dash equal to A. And in the similar way, B dash equals to B. That means the transpose of the matrix B equal to B. Hence, once again, summarize the whole thing. First of all, what we have to prove? We have to prove that the transpose of matrix AB minus B equals to the matrix minus of AB minus BA. This is the statement that you have to prove. Next one, the given quantities are now, or the given information, the transpose of A equals to A and the transpose of B equals to B. Now think and take the approach accordingly. Now let us discuss the solution in detail. As you can see, first of all, take the transpose of AB minus BA. The transpose of AB minus BA will be equal to transpose of the matrix AB minus transpose of the matrix BA. Because we have the theorem, the transpose of matrix P minus Q will be equal to transpose of P minus transpose of Q. Now you can see that we can apply another theorem for the transpose of the product of matrix AB. If you will take the transpose of the matrix AB, then it will be equal to the transpose of the matrix B into transpose of the matrix A. In the similar way, take the transpose of the product of matrix BA, then you can see that the transpose of the matrix BA will be equal to the transpose of the matrix A and the transpose of the matrix B. That means what you can see, the transpose of the matrix AB minus BA will be equal to B dash A dash minus A dash B dash. Now what's next? In the problem, it's given that A dash equal to A because the matrix A is symmetric matrix. In the similar way, the matrix B is symmetric matrix, hence B dash equal to B. Replace B dash A dash by B and A respectively, then what you can get? You will get BA minus AB. Take the minus sign, then you will get minus of AB minus BA. Hence, we have proved that AB minus BA dash will be equal to minus of AB minus BA. That means the transpose of the matrix AB minus BA will be equal to minus of AB minus BA. Hence, according to the definition of skew symmetric matrix, we have proved that AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix.